Hey, it's Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans, and in today's video, we are going to be discussing the best ways to transfer your WhatsApp data from your phone to an external SD card. So if you find yourself running low on storage on your Android phone and you need help transferring your data over to an SD card, this is going to be the video for you. Now, before we get into it, be sure to visit our official MobileTrans site where you can save up to 20%. If you're interested, we'll drop a link down below for you to check it out. And of course, if you like these kind of how-tos and tutorial videos, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more awesome videos like these. So here are the best ways to move your WhatsApp data from your Android device to an SD card. Let's start by asking the question, does WhatsApp allow you to move WhatsApp data to an SD card? There isn't a clear answer because there isn't official documentation or support within WhatsApp itself. That said, there are other techniques, which we'll be sharing in this video, which will help you transfer your data from your Android device to an SD card. For our first and easiest method, we're actually going to be using our Wondershare MobileTrans tool. If you're new, Wondershare MobileTrans has been a leading market player for transferring data between devices. Whether it's phone to phone or computer to phone, there are multiple modes supported within our app. And best of all, it supports a wide variety of file types and backups to ensure all your data is transferred properly. And so with our phone connected to our computer, we'll be using the backup and restore feature within Wondershare MobileTrans. Download and install Wondershare MobileTrans. From the main tab, select Backup and Restore. Then under the selection for App Backup and Restore, select Backup. We'll then see a list of apps supported with our backup feature. Select WhatsApp. From the next screen, make sure your phone is displayed correctly on the left side. You'll see all the supported kinds of WhatsApp data that we can back up. You can either select everything or just select the kinds of files that you want to back up. If everything looks right, hit start. Now that we've successfully backed up our WhatsApp data to our computer, we can move on to the next step of copying it over from our computer to an SD card. To do this, navigate to the folder where the WhatsApp data is backed up to. Now copy this folder to the external SD card. Now that our data is on our SD card, we can reinsert that card into our phone. Now, even though Wondershare MobileTrans is one of the fastest options available, there are other techniques if you want to try them out for moving your WhatsApp data to an SD card. For this method, we'll be showing you how you can use ES File Explorer. This app is very popular and has been on the market for several years, so we're going to give it a try. First, install ES File Explorer on your Android device using the Play Store. After launching the app, you'll be able to browse your internal phone storage. To do so, click Internal Storage. Then locate the folder called WhatsApp. In here, we can then select the folders that we want to move over to our SD card. After you've selected all the folders that you want to move, tap on the More button, found at the bottom right-hand side. Select the option to move, and then browse the location of your SD card and confirm the location by hitting OK. This will move all the selected WhatsApp folders to your SD card. In a very similar approach, we can also connect our phone to our computer and then manually copy over those files using File Explorer. Doing so is easy. Just connect your Android device to your computer using a USB cable. If prompted by your Android device, select Transfer Files as your connection method. Next, open File Explorer on your computer and then select your phone's storage. You'll find the WhatsApp folder. Next, select all the WhatsApp folders that you want to copy. Now we can connect our SD card to our computer and copy all those files into the folder. And so that's another easy way that you can transfer your WhatsApp data from your phone to an SD card. Now, up until this point, we've shown you how you can copy your WhatsApp data to your SD card as a backup. But how can we actually change the default location where WhatsApp saves its data? Unfortunately, the answer isn't so simple as it requires an Android device that's been rooted. The methods and complexity for rooting your device depends on your brand and your model. And there's a couple other possible security things that you should also keep in mind before proceeding with this. If you already have an Android device, you're in luck. You can proceed with the next method. Otherwise, there are a bunch of tutorials out there. Just look for your specific model. So if you already have a rooted Android device, you can follow along with these steps to permanently change where your WhatsApp data is saved. We're going to start by installing an APK, which is not officially available on the Play Store. You'll need to find a secure website to download this app from. The app is called X Internal SD APK. After you've downloaded and installed the APK, launch its settings. From here, you'll see an option labeled Path to Internal SD Card. Select it and change it to External SD Card. Now that we've changed the path to an external option, we'll select Enable for All Apps. This will show you a list of all the applications, which will allow you to save their data to an SD card. From here, we need to ensure that WhatsApp is selected. And to save these changes, just hit OK. From here, we need to navigate to our phone's internal storage and delete the local WhatsApp data folder. Of course, use one of the methods we showed previously, either internally on your phone or one of the other methods of transferring and copying over your data to the SD card first so you don't lose anything that's already there. And so there you have it. Those are the best ways for transferring and copying over your WhatsApp data, as well as one option, if you have a rooted phone, for permanently changing over where WhatsApp saves its data. And beyond just helping you copy, backup, and restore your WhatsApp data, our MobileTrans tool does support a number of other applications and user scenarios too, so be sure to check that out with the 20% off coupon linked down below. So thank you again for checking out this video. This has been Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. And until the next one, we'll catch you later.